This is the Hook Peninsula. On a night like this, it isn't very hard to imagine why the waters around this treacherous headland have earned the name Graveyard of a Thousand Ships. And like all graveyards, it has its stories. Stories of lost souls and of restless spirits. But unlike other graveyards, out here, the spirits seem to be drawn to one particular place. And it is here, Hook Lighthouse. For over 800 years, this tower has stood here, like a sentry man, guarding, watching, and casting the light from its beacon out over the cold, dark, unforgiving waters around this jagged coast, guiding ships through the blackness of night. If its walls could speak, what tales would they tell of the men who lived, worked, and even died within them? Tonight, you will meet two such men, lightkeepers, who found out to their cost that out of the light come the shadows.
Just the emergency channel area. Yeah, you get me there, over. Hello. Yeah. No, I need someone to talk to. I'm freaking out here. I need someone else down here. I'm just freaking out here. I'm seeing shadows everywhere. Yeah, yeah, do you get that? Shadows everywhere. Every time I look around, I've just seen them, they're all around. I can't handle it, I need another body down here. Yeah, I'm seeing them, yeah. Yeah, of course I am. I'm here on watch. It's freaking me out.